We started ANYbotics with the vision to let robots go anywhere. Over the past 4 years, we took our walking robots out of the lab to become truly industry grade. Today, we're excited to announce the closing of our 20 million Swiss francs financing round with an extraordinary group of investors led by Swisscom Ventures.
Swisscom Ventures Digital Transformation Fund invests in technologies that help digitize businesses. What really got us excited about ANYbotics is its cutting-edge technology that has its roots in one of the world's leading robotic labs at ETH Zurich. They also impressed me with their substantial customer traction with blue-chip customers with whom they have been able to engage in high-value use cases. As lead investor, we look forward to supporting the ANYbotics team in building a global category leader in industrial robotics.
What started as research on legged locomotion soon resulted in a series of fully autonomous robots with intelligent inspection capabilities. Today, we're working with leading energy, industrial processing, and construction companies to bring digitalization into environments that are too complex for traditional robots.
At ANYbotics, we have one of the largest teams in Europe dedicated to the development, production, and deployment of full-stack robotic solutions. We're very excited to have visionary investors join our journey in scaling robotic automation with our customers worldwide.